Those who are new, welcome to my channel. Thank you for watching. Please hit the subscribe button and like button, and let's get into the video. Today's video is gonna be a baby shower haul, like, of all the stuff that everybody got us. We were supposed to have a virtual baby shower, but it didn't work out. You just always gotta try to do something. It didn't work out because I didn't know how to do it and set it up and everything, and I didn't know who all was gonna come and everything. So I'm just doing a video showing everything that everybody got her and stuff like that. So, oh yeah, by the way, my hair is like a mess. Yesterday we did our maternity photo shoot, so it was curled yesterday, but it snowed today, so my hair got like real, like, what's it, it's like shriveled up, and it was like humid and hot. But I'm gonna post a picture to show y'all what it looked like yesterday, because I slept on it too, so I didn't tie my hair up last night. I didn't care, I was too tired. But anyway, yeah, so let's get into this video real quick. So I don't even know which way to start, left or right, regular, I don't know. So this first one, this is a this was on our registry. It was on our registry, but no one got this for us. I just got it one day. I was in Target and I saw it, and I said, all right, I'm gonna just buy this. It's like the bottle rack joint to dry the bottles and pacifiers and lids and all that good stuff. So yeah, all right, so I'm gonna have to move around. I'm not gonna be able to stay sitting down, but I'm not going in order either, like, of who bought what. I'm just gonna, like, first thing I, like, see and grab, I'm gonna get. The next thing that was on our registry was our bassinet. I'm not gonna lift it up because it's, like, it's out of the box and everything, but I don't feel like lifting it and, like, opening it because it's, like, that's doing too much. But I'm gonna post a picture on the side showing what it actually looks like opened up, so then y'all can see it right there, and that's what that looks like. The next gift we got, this wasn't on our registry, but it's like a little three-piece set, long sleeve set with the little pants, and my mom got this for her. It's so cute. I love the green. It's like Christmas colors. But yeah, that's that. She got that, and she got her a pack of, maybe I should move up. She got her these. This is cute. I love it. I love it with the blue. Because I'm like, I don't want her to wear too much pink. But yeah, so cute. And then this one is what I really love that she got. Oh, wait, no. Hold on. I mean, I love this too. And so now she has like two of these. My little sister got her like a little brown one. Y'all gonna see it. But it's like a little, I don't know if it's a snowsuit or it's, I wouldn't just wear, let her wear this as a coat if it was like really cold outside, but it's cute. It's like a little, I don't know. And then it got the little mitten things right here, so you can put her little hands in it. And it's tiny inside. That's so cute. Like that. It's hot in here. Can we open up the window? And then this one, this outfit I really thought was cute. Like, because look at the little green pants to go with it. Like, oh my god, I thought this was so adorable, this outfit. So those were from my mom, and she came up yesterday to drop those off. Okay, so this next gift was on our registry too. It was a pack of wipes. And it is the 392 count. I believe it's seven of the little white things in here. And this was from Nikea. She got this on our registry. And she also got us the diaper genie. This thing right here. So I just have to get the refill thingies. So I know what I'm doing. I did show it. It was on the other side. So James wants me to spin it around the whole box because he said I didn't show y'all the whole thing or what it looks like. Actually, I'm supposed to be taking these out of the boxes for real. Like, y'all can see what it looked like, so I don't have to take this one out. Like, I'm sure y'all all know what this is. Like, it's for the baby diapers to go in. So, that's that. The next gift was from my Aunt Joy. Light-skinned Aunt Joy, because I have two Aunt Joys. She sent us a gift card. So, with her gift card, I got this little play mat thing for the baby. I've been seeing everybody put these on their registries. Like, oh, you can see the tree because of the mirror. But, yeah. This little play mat thing, that's what it looks like, and it's for the baby to play on. It makes boys and has a bunch of colors. Oh, wait, it says try me.
Listen.
That's it.
Maybe you could be.
Oh yeah.
She gonna be jamming. Uh-huh. So I got this with her gift card, and I also got this little car seat thing for her neck, so her head don't be smacking all around when I'm driving. Because listen, me and her dad, like, we both be driving crazy, but we're not gonna drive crazy with her in the car. But this is what it's like, the little cloud thing, and it has two, so I guess it's like two stages or something, I don't know. But like, I guess this one is bigger than some, I don't know how it's gonna work. I have to like read it for real. But you can use it in the stroller too, so I might use it in her stroller. I'm not sure. Oh my god, why does that look like the stroller that we have though? It's just gray. That is too funny. I'm gonna show you her stroller in a minute, but yeah, this is from Aunt Joy, so thank you. Alright. Ew. This next gift, this wasn't from our registry. My little sister, well, Auntie Coco, she put all the baby's gifts inside of this box, and it came from my mom's house. So let's just go and look at this stuff. So she got her a bottle cleaner, which is, we needed one. We're probably gonna get a couple more, but excuse me, good to start off with. I think when she went to Florida, she had got her this little shirt. It's so cute. And she got her this shirt right here. I think this is when she went to Atlantic City. Yeah, that's so cute. I gotta wash now. I can finally wash everything, babe. I love these onesies that she got her. And these are new. Oh, so she do have some more newborn. Because I thought the two clothes that I have in the closet hanging up there were newborn. I only had two. I'm gonna show you her closet too to see what it looks like. But this is so cute with the gray and pink. And this one has an elephant on it. Hope y'all can see it. And then this color. Like, I really like all the different colors because I'm like, I don't want to put her in all pink. Like, she's not going to be that. And her theme is going to be purple for real anyway. Like, so. And this is, yo, I swear to God, y'all, I love it. Me and James, we love this. This little bear thing. Look at the ears. Like, it's so cute, y'all. So she has this one, and then she has the pink one that my mom got. But it's, y'all, look at the little dog right there. Like, it's so cute. Like, look at the little, oh my god, look at the little hood. It's so cute. Like, I just can't wait to put her in this. It's so tiny. Like, I can't, let me see what size it is. Oh, this is a newborn too. So yeah, she got her all newborn shirts, and then that little thing. And then she got her these onesies right here. So she made sure she emphasized on the organic. So, and then, oh yeah, she got the little headband bows too to go with the shirts that she got her. So those are cute. Definitely gonna need those. Hopefully my baby don't come out bald headed and she has some type of hair. So she got her some baby lotion, and then she got her the first touch baby gift set. So it has the and then what is this? Oh, it says includes the baby shampoo, the head to toe washing shampoo, the baby lotion, and the Destin like diaper rash cream. So it has all that good stuff in there. I really was thinking, like, I didn't want to use like Johnson products on what is this saying? I really didn't want to use like Johnson products on the baby because I'm like, I heard so many like things about like about them and stuff like that. So I was like, I just wanted to use Aveeno baby because I'm like, what if she has sensitive skin like me? So I was thinking that. Her next gift from the registry, I already opened it. Obviously everything was on Target, but this one was from my Aunt Ginger. Thank you, Aunt Ginger. Oh my god. So she got this was another gift that was on our registry. She got us the Loads of Joy gift pack, the draft. I heard so many people talking about like using this, so I thought I would give it a try. First for her clothes and stuff. But this thing, it includes the baby like laundry detergent and the stain remover and an all-purpose cleaner and then like an on-the-go little stain remover. And this says like it has some extra like small stuff in here, so if you want to pause it and screenshot or whatever. But thank you. She got this for her, and she also got the little open this. She got her the little hats and the mittens to match with it that I had on my registry. So these mittens with these little hats, yo, look at the little bow, they're like so cute. I love it. And then I don't know why I thought that was Winnie the Pooh, but yo, these are so cute. So she got her this. And yes, like I have to get her some more mittens though. She has like a lot of baby hats already. James' niece gave us like a bag of clothes from her baby girl, and it had a lot of like little hats and headbands in it. So I really don't have to worry about those. I mean, I'm probably still gonna get her some more ones like to match her newer outfits and stuff, but I definitely need to get her some more mittens. Do these scissors work or not? Oh, this is the bottle warmer that I got from our registry. This was from my Aunt Regina. This bottle warmer is what she got us off of our registry. I really wanted this because I'm like, in the middle of the night or whenever throughout the day, like I could just warm her bottle up in here, and also the breast milk because I plan on breastfeeding, and they say like it's not good to warm up your breast milk inside of the microwave or something like that. But I always know I just really wanted this. So thank you, Aunt Regina, and this will definitely come in clutch for the night feedings when you gotta warm up that bottle real quick or whatever. So that one gonna come in handy for real. Oh yeah, I almost, it's close, forgot to show y'all. This is my breast pump I got from insurance, or through insurance, because I do plan on breastfeeding everything that comes in there. So I already opened it and like to see it and everything, but yeah. All right, the next gifts for the baby, this wasn't on her registry, but I mean it was a smaller one. But her dad decided to get this for her in the store. It's like the little safety first thingies. I hate that the video is showing in there. But yeah, we got blue instead of pink, because like I said, she's not doing all the pink stuff. But got her little safety first thing, which includes all these things on the back. So her dad got her that. He also, and these are stuff that he's been getting her over time. Like he didn't just get it all at once. He got her these little baby blankets, which are so soft and so cute. He got her these baby washcloths, and they are so cute. Like, it's a whole lot of them. I like the colors. They're so cute. I like this. I like the way this, like, this came in this little packaging with the bow on it. It's so cute. He got her some bibs. the little bibs with the different stuff with it. And she needs more bibs because I think these are the only kind of bibs that she has. So we definitely have to get her more bibs and more mittens and socks. We got her these onesies, a long sleeve and short sleeve. Oh, and here's a towel, a hooded towel. It's so cute, it's like a little beer. He got her, me and her dad got her clothes and stuff. It's in the closet, so I'm going to show that. But this is just something that we got yesterday. I mean, not we, but he got this for her yesterday. This little long sleeve pack or whatever. So, with different colors. I'm loving this green and red, by the way. It's like really giving me the Christmas vibes. But this is cute. Oh my God. Y'all, this is so cute. We both saw this in the store. We was like, she has to have it. Especially because it's purple. And purple's her color. Like, look at the little geese. It's so cute. She says she just had to have this little dress. So this is 6 months. So 6 months it'll be June. So she'll be able to wear it. And it comes with like the little, I don't know if y'all call these the baby panties or what, but it comes with the little thing. And he always has a fit because he be like, she's, my daughter's not wearing it. I'm like, babe, it's for a baby. Like, calm down. And then he got her this little dinosaur. They have the little feet. Look at that. So cute. And this is also a newborn. Because I told him, I'm like, we should have a couple outfits of newborns. I know babies grow fast. So I'm like, I'm not spending a lot on like newborn clothes and stuff like that because they grow fast. So she has that newborn one, and I guess the newborn shirts that my little sister got her, and the onesies. And she has like two outfits in the closet that are newborn. Next gift is from my friend Maya. This was on our registry, and this is her bouncer. I see everybody gets their daughter this bouncer, yo. I see this in every video, yo. But it's so cute, so I can't wait to open this and use it for baby girl. And it says, has 3 volume settings, 8 melodies, I guess songs and stuff. And it says reversible, but with me hip pillow. Whatever that means. So, thank you, Maya. And Maya also got her baby tub. So, I want to open it because I'm like, I want to see what it looks like for real. So, this is what it looks like on the outside. Like, if you want to skip this part, you can skip a little bit. But if not, stay tuned. Keep watching. Don't skip. Because I want to see what it actually looks like. I gotta throw all these boxes away so I can make space in her closet. Plus, I have, what's today, Monday? I'll be 33 weeks tomorrow, so I have 7 weeks left. So I'm trying to get everything situated because she might come early. Who knows? Oh, you gotta put this together? And if you grab this, just sit right here. Thank you. I'm not gonna mess with it. I don't wanna break it. But this is her tub, her little baby tub. Like, oh my God, it feels so cheap and plasticky. Oh, this part is like rubber. So thank you, Maya. I really appreciate it. Yeah. Next gift wasn't on our registry, but her dad got her this swing. So I'm not about to open this box. It's heavy. Too heavy to be trying to do all that, but yeah, I think it goes to like different sizes. Like it could go from like floor level up or something like that. But he got her to swing, like, yeah, this is heavy. This is big. All right. Next thing, this was on her registry, but I got her this diaper bag. I really love it because it's like a book bag, so I can wear it on my bag. Like if I have her, I don't have to like have it on my you know, the regular diaper bags. They usually you have to carry them on your arm. I didn't want to do all that, but I really love this one. Because it has so much going on with it, like it has 9 pockets or whatever. But so this pocket right here is like insulated, so it'll keep her bottles warm, I guess, for not long, but long enough. And then this part is for like her wipes, so I can put the quick wipes in here. And it also comes with a little changing pad inside. And this is like what it looks like. It has pockets. You probably can't see, but yeah, you can't see the video. But it has like 2 holders in here for bottles, and it has a lot of pocket spaces in there. Like I said, it comes with a little changing pad, so when I'm out in public, I don't have to lay her bare booty or nothing. But we're not gonna be going nowhere anyway with this virus nonsense, and especially when she's first born. Like, we're not going nowhere but to her appointments. And then what I really loved about this is it has stroller loops. So if I'm out, I can hang it on the back of her stroller instead of putting it in the bottom, like taking up space and stuff. So I really just love this bag, and it's not girly. It's like a neutral color. So if I have another baby, I could use it again. If it's not like messed up or whatever, but I like it. I like it plain and simple. I don't need a bunch of flashy colors and all that nonsense going on. So, I got her that. I also got her this little quilted jacket. It's cute. It's reversible. So it looks like that, and then it's like this color on the other side. So it's pink, but it's cute. That's not the only piece of clothing that I got her, by the way. Like, I've been buying her clothes over time, just like her dad. But that's just something that I think I got her recently. I had got her, this was on her registry too. I had got her a pack of washcloths. And I can't remember if this was on her registry or not. But this is another, like, pack of hooded towels. So she has enough towels and washcloths to start, I guess. Definitely washcloths. I might get her some more towels. I'm not sure yet. So the next thing is her stroller. Her dad got her this stroller like a couple months ago. And I was just so hyped. So I like put it together and everything, because you know it comes inside of a box. And I put it together, put the wheels on and stuff. It has the seat and everything goes back. But I have it set to the level that I want it for when I put a car seat in. Her car seat's right here. So her car, this is heavy, but this is the car seat that it came with, and it also comes with a base piece. So, all right, so this is her little closet. That's so she got all of those diapers and wipes at the top are what we got from our gender reveal. So we have to get her some more, I guess. We'll see. But these are some more clothes that we got, and I got these little organizer things from Amazon. For her sizes, she has a lot of 0 to 3 month stuff, so I'm gonna start getting her some more like other stuff. And then I got this purple little shelf thing from Amazon as well. Like I said, her color is gonna be perfect. I said perfect purple. Her dad got her these. They're so cute, like slippers. And he got her this little set thingy. But this isn't finished, but this is what I did like on her wall. I also ordered her these. Oh, this needs to be over here. But I also ordered her a couple books from Amazon just to start off with. I'm gonna get her some more books and stuff. Her dad got her this little toy, and there's little baby girl right there. That was when she was 22 weeks. Like, you can't really tell who she looks like because she looked like a little baby bird chicken. But now she should have some more meat on her, so we could probably see what she looked like. And right here, I'm going to get like a It's going to be the same material as this thing and the same color. It's going to be purple. It's going to be like a four drawer thing. So that's where I'm going to put all her clothes that I'm going to fold it and stuff. And here I plan on putting like her, probably diapers to grab real fast and towels and blankets and all that stuff. I'll figure it out like once I get everything. But that's that so far. So these are some shoes that his niece gave us, and they're so cute, y'all. Like, I don't know. I said I'm not gonna put her in those shoes for real until like she can walk, because they say it's like it messes up their feet and stuff. Look at these little pauses. Like, oh my god, like look at how tiny and so cute they are. But I'm obviously gonna get her some more shoes, but this is the shoes that she has so far. So that's everything. We obviously have a lot more things to get. Those were just some of the things that you guys got off the registry. And we appreciate you guys so much. Thank you for watching. Please like this video, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. And I will see you in my next video.